school record in threes and stuff like that. So just motivated, you know, so just being a part of such a rich history and being able to look back and see that I'm a part of that, it feels overwhelming. Even though the season didn't quite go out on it, so I still can look back and see things like that and be satisfied.
So what's next for you, John?
We'll see. Obviously, I'm not going to have a baby, so I have to go to my son's agent. And, you know, I have to work out for teams.